I think design is universal. I mean, people think that design isn't in their daily lives, but it is. Everything is designed for you. Your school programs, the buildings that you're in, your bed, your mattress, your sheets, the things you do is all a part of design. So I think a lot of people don't consider art or design like a credible thing to do with your life. I think it's the most credible thing to do with your life.
My name is Krista Guanlao Sison. I am a fashion designer and I'm from Cleveland, Ohio.
I just recently went to London over the summer to take a short course at Central St. Martin's, which is actually the number one fashion school in the world. Parsons is the second. I went there for like a year and a half, and then I wasn't inspired by the city anymore, so now I live in Columbus. Well, I'm doing kind of a lot of things right now. I'm working on my senior thesis collection. It's called Sanctuarium, and it's the story of a being that doesn't find itself belonging to a specific time or place, and it's kind of this being's search for a home and like what is a home and where does it belong. But in that process it realizes that its body is its own home and it's its own sanctuary. So a lot of my stuff is like very geometric, very built up, and not really your typical clothing. I'm also working on like kind of making jewelry for my collection. So I've been actually learning how to cast pieces in metal. A few of them are rings and some of them are going to be necklaces. I've been casting in like white bronze or like brass. I change my ideas a lot, which is a difficult thing when you're going through the creative process. I think it's a lot of late nights, a lot of long hours that people don't see. I think that it leaves a lot of people really lonely. I think I'm at a point where when I'm making something, people know that it's mine. And that's something that I feel like is a really big success.